The media hated him. The NBA higher-ups hated him. But the streets all across America loved him, especially in Philadelphia. He fought against the dress code. He fought against referees' biases against implementing streetball moves into the NBA. And similar to Dennis Rodman before him, he fought to be an individual.